Contact with Visegrad Relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that won't cover the black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Emil and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing, I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want you to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir.
Welcome to Reach.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You get a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signal with HQ.
Backup channels.
13. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
They've been in distress before.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff. June, I want your eyes on the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team, spread out. Watch the approach. Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
Can't be. Not on Reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground.
All right, Noble, looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble Team, you have permission to engage, but be selective. We don't need to telegraph our presence.
Noble Leader, I'm seeing heat sigs in the structure ahead.
Move! On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mitkrestikit.
But them are Katuk in Holly.
Hiding, sir.
Take nap Adjo.
She called us as
neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams, gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osman Tom Beverly. Get him.
Damn.
Fill me in, Commander. What are you seeing? Over.
We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy.
Get up. Helping over.
Transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Sit rep.
We're at the relay outpost. Door's locked. Mechanism's been flash fused.
Can you beat it?
I'll dial up my torch, cut the way through. Gonna take some time.
Okay. We're en route to your location. Drop us in the courtyard.
LZ's a little hot, sir.
Put her down, pilot. Six. Brakes over. Everybody inside. Go, go, go. See a thing. Noble Six, turn on your night vision.
Number Six, search that body.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here. Come on.
Out you come.
Nanya Ninen. How don't big.
It's all right.
Kill
him. I'm not gonna hurt you.
You're in ne.
George.
I got her. Keep still. And I'll release you.
Nick. Eat Vanak.
Over.
We've been engaged! Bad guy coming out!
Permission to pursue.
Negative Four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and six, clear the hole.
How long?
question of my life. If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks, earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevim George.
Shara.
Shara? Se patrozumet. Your accent sounds familiar. Chopron?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shine along. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Signal. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. You wouldn't want to ground this place.
Barely getting you. What's your situation? Over.
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on Reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
Cat 6, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. We're your strike team. Get the locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Three Echo 5-7, headed back to base. We've got enemy tangos on our six. How copy?
Incoming!
Coming great!
Telemetry received on standby.
The target locator on that base.
Standby for FO telemetry. Acknowledged. Shoot is a go. Out.
Every base and get that AA gun online.
Spartans, this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Erwin,
Noble team, longswords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got Bias, the leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective, Commander? Are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted at the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. Starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Support any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant could block our instruments?
So it would seem. And Command wants to know what they're hiding.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2. Stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling a settlement. This what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
You heard us, Six. Drop those tangos.
They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand! Bastards, just keep coming!
Heads up! Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
It's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Sun will be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a priority one target.
Discharge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2.
On my way.
Cat, Six, what's your status?
Pylons are down. We're pushing up the hill.
Observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Need a lift, Spartan? Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
Shields. Priority one, pilot. Gotta know what's in there.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
We just lost all power. We're going down.
Look for the armor, Spartan!
Brace for a hard landing.
Dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
Commander, got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dot's working the problem. Stand by. Shield and get out of there. Out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC Frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
More devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective? Destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctioned, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method? A slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system? Us. Solvable? Getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program, dismissed by three administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
It's scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's going to go for this.
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer, it's too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
George, Six, get to the Saber before the Covenant wreck.
What about you and Kat?
June's on his way with a Falcon. We'll exfil after you launch. Move.
You heard him, Six. Let's go.
Launch team. Saber is prepped and ready for launch.
Saber Bravo 029er, over.
Copy, Actual. Colonel Holland?
Affirmative, Noble 5. Welcome to Operation Uppercut. I'll be your control from here on out.
Understood, Colonel.
Noble Six, these sabers have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other sabers as soon as you're ready. Holland out.
I'm out here, Six.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry pack. Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull-up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base, set to 18G.
Verbal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, Niner is clear to re-engage thrusters.
Noble Six, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble Five will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah. Our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
Target Corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Six, the Savannah's countermeasures won't work forever. Find a way inside and permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as we're sure the Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate uppercut phase two.
Is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Move, Lieutenant. Put that Corvette on a refueling track to the supercarrier. Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Six, our ride out of here is taking heavy fire. Get back to the hangar.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with the Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds to enter point.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and her thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end point.
Yeah. Bad bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We all make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this. Tell him to make it count.
Slip space rupture detected.
Yeah, we're picking up anomalies too.
Are you reading it? Slip space rupture detected.
This is Kilo Dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, Dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Copy, Dispatch. 4-0 out.
Pleasure jumping with you, Spartan. We'll hold this location. You get on that Falcon. Make sure those transports make it out in one piece.
The city's been under siege for the last 5 days. Thought we had it in hand, and then those corvettes showed up. Our fleet's scattered, pulling back. Now, we've all got orders to evacuate. Guess some of us just don't like leaving a job half finished.
This is your ride, Spartan.
Evac transport Delta 15 to evac dispatch. Load it up, ready to go.
Delta 15, this is evac dispatch. Copy that. Proceed at your discretion.
Midtown airspace is way too hot. Gonna take an alternate route.
Delta 15 to dispatch. Banshee squadron on my tail. Taking fire.
Copy, Delta 15. Can you?
Mayday, consent for going in. I'm gonna try to settle down.
Immediate airstrike on Covenant Corvette over Starport.
Solid copy, Fox Actual. Long swords unavailable at this time. Over.
This is Civilian Transport 6 Echo 2. I need to go now, Sergeant Major.
Hold on, Echo 2. Starboard Dawn, I have multiple commercial craft loaded with civilians. I have got to get them out of the city. I need air support now.
As soon as something frees up, you'll be the first to know.
Not good enough.
I've got 600 souls on board, Sergeant Major. I can't wait any longer.
Negative, Echo 2. I can't cover you. Do not take off.
Should we send search and rescue birds?
Negative, dispatch. No point. Sergeant. Sergeant Major Duval. Awful day so far. Let's keep it from getting any worse, huh? Covey's all over my missile batteries, and I got 5,000 civilians across the bay waiting for passage out. I need you to arm those batteries and fire those missiles from the central terminal. Understood? Corvette's been a pain in my ass for too damn long. Give it hell, Spartan.
True birds! We need to push them back!
Off our...
Missile defense online. All evac transports, you are clear for takeoff. Repeat, you are clear for takeoff. Go now!
Copy. Repeat, this is Noble 2, Noble 6, Noble 5, do you copy?
This is 6. Go ahead, Noble 2.
We picked up your transponder about an hour ago, but could not risk open comms. Covenant have the city sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make it.
Understood. What's the situation at Starport exit?
The last transport is away.
All right. We're bringing you to us.
Your report will have to wait, Lieutenant. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter-op. It's good to have you back. Sorry I came alone. Make him proud.
Jammer's right over here.
Area secure.
Noble 2 to Noble 6. I'm showing the hospital jammer offline. Nice work. As soon as you can, I need you back in your Falcon.
Contact.
Noble 2 to Noble Leader. All jammers are down.
Solid copy, Noble 2.
New orders. All personnel are to be evacuated from ONI HQ. Say confirm.
Confirm ONI Tower evacuation.
Noble 2! Noble 2, sit rep!
Copy sir, this is HQ and 4. They must have heard my signal.
Get that evac started.
Roger that. Noble 6, get over here and cover our evac pelicans. I need you overhead now.
Look at this place. Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore.
Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. He gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave Reach.
The big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communique.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a priority one hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often do you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million root guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
First blessing. Me too.
Don't worry, I'm on it.
Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn-op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already.
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!
Noble One, this is Noble Actual. Noble One, go ahead. We need that base taken out, son. What's your status? Still outside. Thermal on the interior show standing room only. We're gonna have to thin them out or we'll be way too popular. Copy that, Noble One. Holland out. We've got a job to do, so let's stay focused and get it done. Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good. Execute.
Looks like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing...
What is this, Doc?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far. Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised. A latchkey discovery. It has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now. Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Open, Noble Six. Get the...
What is this stuff?
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own, perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman. I need a heading, Doc.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azad. The only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser, Pillar of Autumn, is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
Noble Leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble Leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir,
you don't want to hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do what I can to draw their fire. Six. That AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
Deliver that package.
Here's our destination, Six. Pillar of Oil.
Noble, you've got a situation.
Marlo, we can get past this, sir.
No you can't. Not without help.
Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the mass.
Solid copy. Hit them hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Turn around.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
Noble, the keys. The pad is clear.
On my way.
Six. Time for you to leave. Get the package to the van and get your ass off this planet. I've got your back.
Keys on hot approach to Platform Delta. Ready to take possession of the package, Noble.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered.
Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
Can I have your window, sir?
Rich, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn, over.
Copy that.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
Good gun, Spartan. All stations, brace for cutoff.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Thank you.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.